She was all she had, and it was more than enough for now. She was a survivor living within. She gathered momentum by living within, contained by a fascination with the view. This daytime viewing, where any world awaited her arrival. She merely closed her eyes, and she was a survivor. She had no choice in the matter. It just happened this way. No victims in this home. She watched her life as she would a story, absorbing the view. If she was lonely, that was merely a tragic act in a much larger drama, or was simply an aspect of character development. If she had no career, that was a forthcoming episode written into a subsequent draft. And when there was nothing, no feeling, no access, no contact, no one, she turned the channel, chose a new view, changed the context, created her own fabrication, a unique reality. She was a survivor through no choice of her own.